Today, Pentagon got its final example of the Renault Trafic, powered by a 1.6 litre diesel engine. It's got many features, including the side loading door on the passenger side of the vehicle, giving it easy access. Four wheel covers, rear parking sensors, and 50-50 split rear opening doors, revealing a fully ply lined, low space interior. Moving around the van, as you can see, it's in really good condition, very well looked after by the previous owner. Inside the cabin, you've got very comfortable seating for driver and two passengers. The driver's seat has height adjustment for the additional comfort setting, as well as a pull down armrest. Space for two passengers, sit quite comfortably, and there's plenty of storage space throughout the vehicle. The enquire entertainment is provided by a radio with Bluetooth device connectivity, as well as USB and auxiliary device connection. It's also a 4-speed interior heater fan, a 6-speed manual transmission, and steering column mounted audio controls. In addition to this, it comes with electric windows and electric operated door mirrors. And moving back outside, around to the front of the vehicle, we've also got integrated side lamps and headlamp units. The van's available today at Pentagon with the remainder of the manufacturer's warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. We're more than happy to arrange a viewing, short test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching, and hopefully we see you soon at Pentagon.